Hop. Hop. Oh, there you are. Hop, 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 hop. There's hopping back there. I thought you were going to do it the other way, where you land with 2 feet. Yay!
Wet one. Great.
Awesome. Are you going to do hopscotch?
Your car.
No, don't go in there, okay?
Why?
Boys behind you there.
Go, Sean. Show, whatever you show us. We want to see. We ain't never done it.
There's no way I'd do that.
Do you hang on to the handlebars?
Greg's thinking about this again.
Well, you can do the rope, you can jump on the bridge.
Jump off the bridge.
I turned my thing just shut off. I didn't think he was ready.
Greg, this time do it out the other side.
It's fun.
Really, 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 really,
really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really,
really, really, really, really, really,
really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really,
really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really, really,
really, really, really, really, really, really,
Whatever you do, don't slip. You look like a squirrel got shot out of a tree. Long 30 minutes.
55 foot tower. At least I had a harness on. You know?
Oh, God. Watch that hornet's nest you're about to grab.
Oh, that's cool.
This is high.
It is high. Well, it don't take long to come down once you jump.
Get away from the bank.
Get away from
the bank. Ah!
God.
Did you come back up yet?
Yeah, there he is.
I'm a candy ass, man. There's about 3,000 nails in that tree all the way up.
When I come back, I'll bring you finished. I'm glad I went first.
Don't catch your butt on that limb sticking out.
Hey, Kara went higher.
He did?
Oh, yeah.
Kara's lighter. See if you can jump all the way over into the boat.
What do you do? I didn't see it.
You're an idiot.
Oh my God. What do you do? I couldn't tell. I was watching.
Look, nearly as high, but man, that's you get out there on that tree. That tree's kind of like holy moly. That thing's moving.
Man, I wish I'd have gone up before.
I'd have been a hundred off real.
Is he gonna come down?
Easy to say, come on.
I wouldn't make it.
He's got to jump now.
Did you see all those nails in that tree?
Yeah.
Holy cow, all that stuff.
He was scared.
Ready?
I will.
They're coming in for a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
He gave up on it.
I'm sure we could from tonight to tonight.
Yeah.
All right. Lunch is on me if you catch it.
Ready?
Oh, that's easy. Choke!
Let's do it again.
I'm gonna get it closer to you. Ready?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
it's easy.
It's a can of corn. It's a can of corn.
Yeah!
No lunches on that one.
No.
Can of corn.
I'm out. That's right, buddy.
Bring it up here, Milo.
I'll bring it out.
Well, I could taste that.
Lily will bring it.
Watch it.
Those are reusable, aren't they?
Thanks so much.
Barely. You've got to run these.
Cocky, you get 1 point if you get it, yeah. And that gets 1 point if it goes through those trees.
Okay.
Don't you, Daddy.
Oh, wow.
Holy crap. And it's out of here.
Where is it?
Wait,
where was it, Sean?
That's
her
family. Is that the Hutch, man?
Where's this child? Yeah.
That might be the greatest team I've ever seen in college.
Yeah. It's the closest to being here.
And we're not done yet.
I guess, like, I think we've started to roll it.
Not a good seal on this one.
Oh, that's a good
perfect
one.
Joe. That's perfect. That's right to you. Come on!
I've swallowed my pride for you, lived a life for you, but you still make me feel like a thief. You got me stealing your love away, cause you never give it. Peeling the years away, and we can't relive it. Oh, I make you laugh, and you make me cry. I believe it's time for me to fly. You said we'd work it out. You said that you had no doubt that deep down we were really in love. Oh, but I'm tired of holding on to a feeling. I do believe that I've had enough. I've had enough of the falseness of a worn-out relation. Enough of the jealousy and the intoleration. Oh, I make you laugh, and you make me cry. I believe it's time for me to fly.
Good job.
Drums. A little guitar, please. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I hope you're ready for the time of your life. Just look at me, I put a gleam in your eye. Buckle up, we're gonna take you for a ride. Let's go, we got you going good in the vibe. Every Everybody put your hands to the sky. Buckle up, we're gonna take you high.
That's why we in the number one position.
That crew can't hang with us, man, we're too dangerous.
Ain't got the style or the stamina.
Number 7, Michael Kramer, back to pass. Hit the backfield. Number 32, Alex Bittinger. We'll lead the sack. That'll be a 3-yard loss back to the 43-yard line. It'll be second down and 13 for the Cowboys. Kramer's pass complete to number 11, Corey Cox. We're on the play by number 1, Luke Boggs. 10-yard gain down to the Raiders' 33-yard line. Kramer's pass intended for Cox is incomplete, and it will be third down and 10. Fourth down.
I learned a really fun
number 19, Jake Ritter, and the punt for the Camels back. By now spotted at the Raiders' 10-yard line, it'll be first and goal for the Camels.
Yes, that's the other thing. There's a learning curve on technological stuff. Because all the stuff, all the songs now, the girls, it used to be, you just get a CD, put in the CD player, push play the track. Now it's, they line up these little things and I have to figure out how to use them. So be patient with me.
Yeah.
Your music is on. This is that technological part I was talking about. Emily, can you get your face?
Battery's dead.
Oh, I get stuck.
You recording this?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Yeah, one of the things
I have a hard time with this one. I haven't learned it very well.
Okay, ladies, you guys ready? Turn around. All right, here we go. Your music is on.